many people project regardless of the chaos. The world's always chaotic. To help people in particular, beware of people who talk about helping people in general. They're never there when you want them. I used to play, you know, games as a child when most people would play the victim and pretend to be, you know, feel sorry for themselves, regardless of the situation. And there were certain people I used to know who were jealous of that. I hate feeling unhappy, sad. I like feeling good. I love life. I try to enjoy food. I try to enjoy sex if I can. With someone that's actually meaningful, regardless of their station or their place in society. Torture seems to go away every time it rains.